All right, so I'm in my hotel room in Miami over July 4th, and what am I doing? I'm actually golfing. Always be golfing. So a few days ago, I got a great lesson from Warren Bodke where he showed me how to get the modern swing, and it's a radical new change for me, and I'm a big fan of when you have to incorporate a radical new swing change, do it indoors with air swings, no club, then add a club, air swing, and then preferably if you have those little foam rubber balls, then start hitting those. And then go out to the range and hit real golf balls, but do it with partial swings, like only from here to here, a little break it down, little partial swings, and then attempt the full swing. That's how you get these radically new things. So what I've been doing for the last few days is nothing but indoors. So what we worked on, as you see in the video here, is how to get the reverse K, which is moving the hips over, and at the same time, this pulls down. And this is what I'm realizing to help me. When I first was trying to do this, I had to think about every single piece. It was awkward. But now, and I'm not the first to say this, but visualize a rope or a rubber band, a tether, connecting your left hip to your right elbow. And what makes this come down, you're not trying to swing with your arms at all. All you're doing is as this moves, it pulls. Everything this left hip does pulls down. See? Boom. And there, you really do have a tether. It's called your torso. All of these ligaments and muscles and everything are connected. This is connected to this through all this stuff. And so when you move this, it moves this. Now that's the key to club head lag. Once you realize that you don't have to swing with your arms and that this just gets pulled down, boom, look, that's the key. And so I'm just doing this. And then the second part that's really elite and weird, most people don't do, is to get from here to here without, most people want to, what I and everyone do is in our follow through, we want to have separation here, and then you've got a vertical. And then, so what Ward showed in the video is he visualizes the palm down rotation, So this keeps the torso turning more, which also turns the hips. So the way I do that is I have a little drill where I keep the elbow stuck to the right. I never leave it. And I just go do that. That really gives you the feel for it. You could do a drill with a golf ball because the club shaft is going to be all the way right here. The club shaft is horizontal. That's a big club head move. And look, my arms are barely moving. And this is where all of the acceleration, this is the acceleration of the club.